Because you'd been abused by the bone that refused you, and you hired me to make up for that. And walking in that room where you had tubes in your arms, though singing morphine alarms out of tune. And you're sleeping, eating, and I didn't believe them when they called you a hurricane thundercloud. When I was checking vitals, I suggested a smile. You didn't talk for a while, you were breezy. You say you hated my tone, made you feel so alone. So you told me I had to be leaving, but something kept me standing by that hospital bed. I should have quit, but instead I took care of you. You made me sleep all and even, and I didn't believe them when they told me that there was no saving you.